In this question, two men A and B runs a 4 km race on a circular course of 1/4 km. If their speeds are in ratio 5:4, how often does the winner pass the other? Okay, so their speeds in the ratio 5:4. So speed of A is equals to speed of A kya hogi 5 V times, and speed of A B kya hogi speed of B equals to 4V. Means every 5 rounds mein V ke rounds kitne honge, total 4 rounds honge. So this is the circular track. So track's length is 250 meter, means 1/4 km. Total race kya hai 4 km ki. Okay, so every 5 round mein A ki speed hai, A is 5V and B speed is 4V. So every 5 rounds, when A runs every 5 rounds, B runs only 4 rounds. Okay, so it meets, they are meets one times in each every 5 rounds. So 5 rounds mein total distance traveled by the A kya ho jayegi, 1/4 × 5, 1/4 km is the total length of the circular track, which is equals to 5/4 km. So total distance of the race is 4 km. So in 4 km mein 5/4 kitne honge totally, this is 3 times, 5/4 + 5/4 + 5/4, which is 15/4. So means 3 times wo isme A will cross the B in three times in the 4 km race. Okay, so because every 5 rounds mein B ke total rounds kitne honge 4 rounds, so means every 5 rounds mein A will cross the B once in every 5 rounds. So in the total race of 4 km, A crosses the B by 3 times. Okay, because 5 rounds mein total distance kitne travel hogi 5/4, so 4 km mein kitne ho jayegi total when he crosses the B is 15/4, aur next round mein iski total distance 4 km ho jayegi distance. So how often does the winner pass the other is 3 times, means option C will be the correct option. Okay, so this is the answer for this question.